ball here from Richard Entry straight to goalkeeper Isaac Kamaku, and Kumasi Asante got again on the track. Justin Minton here, we're on to going for a drive. Well, that's another dangerous run from Liberty. Halibut, which is allowed that ball to score away. That was a real
on the end also. Joe Mensah did well. Look at, he just wanted to get it, you know, spot on his left foot.
Alfred Nelson's on to Joseph Venta. Joseph won a 1.5 yard clever. Retire once again for Liberty. Twisting and turning. And just trying to release Joseph Venta on the left side. Joseph cutting with a beautiful in swinger. Konoko can see the corner. It's a lovely play from Cordia's ball to Nemo. And clever now moves straight into deep midfield. Michael Apia Ochaya. And Ochaya wins a trip. Well on the 18th with a cross coming in. That's another release there from Alfred Nelson.
You know, big applause to Alfred Nelson. Out jumped the Kotoko players.
Liberty. So Chaya swelling ball in. Is Yah Mohammed here for header? The spin cleared away. And Joseph Mensah is one player with the ball in the middle. Yah Mohammed, well, sandwiched between two players and has to lose possession. It's Joseph Mensah now, the man who had trials with Greta Fed in Germany. It's Liberty now. Mensah. First skillful on the ball when he has it. Between two defenders. Still was going to decent ball again cleared out. And Akufu just kicks the ball away cheaply. Joseph Mensah returned from Germany after 2 weeks of trials with Goethe Fürth. Playboy, some slalom run here for Liberty. It's Jonathan Mensah. Joseph Mensah cutting so well. Lights up a drive here. Once again, lots of space given out to this young chap, Joseph Mensah. He seemed to be. Oh, that's another lovely clearance for Chaya. But Joseph Mensah is there for Liberty. Once again, Maoli goes in. Joseph Mensah. That's Liberty. So fast on the ball, Joseph Mensah. Defend, yeah, solitary lead here. Tari's ball to Joseph Mensah, who will cut in down the middle. Chaya returns the ball. Yeah, Liberty wins it. Joseph Mensah. Marcia Santa Goloko will have to defend the alliance very well. Not too excited with the call.
To get on the score sheet. And also the communication didn't come from Abdulaziz Yusuf.
Now Joseph Mensah. Final attack for Liberty here. And Dick Crispy is down the left side. Trying to get the ball in. As it comes up, jumps.
The team. And Latif Obakar flies one in. Picks up Joseph Mensah. And still trying to go around his man, Joseph Mensah. Very strong on the ball, Joseph. And Liberty would do well to recover. And Liberty on the move. They have a well rehearsed plan. Well, the target man has always been Joseph Mensah, who is very much free and keeps moving. Certainly should be it for Liberty. Well, Martin is being criticized here by his colleagues. Joseph Mensah for Liberty Professional. Joseph Mensah. Beautiful play from Joseph Mensah. Oh, lovely. He lines up a good shot for a goal.
He's got, you know, lovely left foot. Look at him once again, the dummy trying to slalom his way, but the tackle will come in there, and he's in the number 10 jersey. Not surprising at all.
The players that have risen through the ranks of Liberty and now to Michael, still struggling to keep up pace. Joseph Mensah wins the tussle. Joseph Mensah, and again he's been fouled. And well, the referee says
that was it. Yes, I think he overjumped.
trying to pick up his man Nicolas Jan. And strong challenge there. And again, the car to be flowing over here.
Joseph Mensah, look at him. He had skated away from Isaac Queen. Nice left control there from Joseph Mensah. But on two or three occasions, he pulled great saves. And that's from Liberty Professionals, who are 11th.
Now there's a 10 for Liberty to begin to.
George Lamptey, he's not shuffled his cards at all, but I would love to see Ofoyo Fosu come in or Twak Kemis, who's on the field there, returned from Israel, picked up an injury.
Well, that's Liberty Professionals down here with a chance here. Liberty, well defended by Joseph Mensah. As Liberty return the ball to your defensive area. And that's Joseph. Well, brilliant play from Joseph Mensah. So quick on the ball, Joseph Mensah. Kicks out his man easily. The left flank, Joseph flies one. Liberty! Oh, Tamimu, poor connection from him. But brilliant play from Joseph Liberty. Well, Samoot here. Oh, lovely play again from Liberty Professional. Joseph Mensah turns away from his marker. Crane here. And so comes out with a shot. Well blocked there. Joseph Mensah. Jafaru trying to go around his man, Stephen Edu. Joseph Mensah. A lovely play. Oh, Mensah still trying to whip his way out. Shot blocked. It comes in with a throw here. Well kept in play. Quinn bit into it. It's a shot in. From the shot. It's a Liberty Professionals.
And Joseph Mensah wants to increase. In April, at this venue, they were handed a 12 match ban after fans descended heavily, violently beat up referee Patrick Chevanting. But all is now in the past. It's a new chapter here. And we
your chap, Giuseppe.